Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General. I'm not. I will be sending Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you a full briefing.
You must be out of your goddamn mind.
General, you are dismissed.
You guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Why?